Hi, this is Eddie from Switzerland with another knife unboxing, and today we're looking at the newest release from Jack Wolf Knives here for May of 2023. This is actually their 12th model, so they have released 12 different slip joint knives, which was their mission from the start, to release a knife every month, and they almost really accomplished that. There was a little bit of a hiccup due to COVID problems, and they really provided amazing quality overall and very, very cool designs. And this one here is once again a not yet released model. So this is a model that has not been teased on their website like most of their models. You can check them out at jackwolfknives.com to see all the different models that are already teased or have already been released. And this here is very special to me because it has a bit a reference to my day job, which is certainly not a knife reviewer. I'm actually an ENT physician and ENT surgeon. And the knife we have here is actually called a doctor's knife. So let's unbox it and see what we have here. Before we get any further, this knife will be available to you. Very cool kind of artwork right there. The Feel Good Jack will be available on the 12th of May at 2 p.m. Eastern Time. I believe that's 8 p.m. here in Switzerland. And there is a big list of authorized retailers that you can find on Jack Wolf Knives website. I highly would recommend to go with White Mountain Knives if you can. Great store, great international shipping, and just a cool guy there at the store with Justin. And here we have the very cool doctor inspired artwork by Sean Tiffany. It's the same guy that does all the artworks on the first run of these knives, and then I think they will change it up. Some information right there. And the thing that I saw in some other unboxings is that you actually now have a stamp with what version you actually have, and it is White Storm, which is really the one I absolutely wanted on this design. And you can see it's from May 2023 when this knife actually will be released. So let's unscrew the top right here, and that will expose our pog, which is the same kind of setup we get with all these Jack Wolf knives. So we get the pog with the artwork and also the name of the knife, which is Feel Good Jack. This is based on the popular song Dr. Feel Good, that was popular quite a while back. And let's take out the great full grain leather slip that we get on all of these knives by Jack Wolf Knives, which I absolutely love, and I use all the times these kind of slips. This feels a bit different than the ones we had in the past. It feels very kind of waxy, a bit softer than some of the others for some reason, and also the inside looks a bit different, I have to say. So I will compare that with my other Jack Wolf knives to see if it's really a different kind of leather, but it actually feels quite a bit different than I had on the last couple of Jack Wolf knives, if I remember correctly. Then we have a gray, very nice kind of light gray microfiber cloth here that I really like. This is my favorite color so far, I have to say. Very nicely done here on the Feel Good Jack in terms of the nicely done microfiber cloth. And if you don't follow me already on Instagram, don't forget to follow me at 7ready_knife_reviews. The same goes for Jack Wolf Knives. You will find links in the description below to all of these accounts. Then we have, of course, the standard kind of sticker that you get in the box, just what the doctor ordered, with the same kind of nurse right there, and the website once again, jackwolfknives.com. So very nicely done here with all these cool goodies we're getting with these Jack Wolf knives. Let's put that up here. And now we will take away the kind of can to the side and open it up. This is a knife that reminded me quite a bit of this one here from the pictures that I saw. This is the infamous Midnight Jack. This was also a surprise release. Large kind of Barlow style bolsters, triple flute, gorgeous sheep's foot or ram's foot blade. This was M390 back in the day. I think this was the third or fourth release by Jack Wolf Knives. Here we have the natural micarta variant. Very great knife, especially for EDC, with that gorgeous Sheep's Foot Blade right there. And this strongly reminded me of this one here, but this is a completely different pattern. This, of course, is a Barlow pattern. And here we have a doctor's knife, which is a pattern I never even knew existed. So that was news to me when Ben Belkin actually revealed that to me, that we have something like a doctor's knife in the slip joint realm. And this looks awesome. Let's get the cloth off to the side. This looks pretty much amazing. It's a bit on the drier side here on the carbon fiber, so I certainly will put on a bit of oil to make it pop a bit more. The lighting is not perfect here. I just wanted to get the unboxing out here, but perfectly centered, very kind of compact, but still having quite a bit of length. If you compare it to the Midnight Jack right here, the handle length seems pretty much identical. We also have a little bit of a knot there with the triple fluted kind of medium length bolster. If we compare it to something like the Venom Jack here, certainly longer, but it's not as long as the bolster here on the Midnight Jack. So we certainly can appreciate the differences in length here in terms of the bolsters. And I absolutely love that carbon fiber. I really wanted the white one because of the white coat and everything on a doctor's knife. So I think that's a very, very cool thing. And I think this is the first time we actually got that White Storm carbon fiber here on this knife from Jack Wolf Knives. Love the end cap. I'm a big fan of having a double bolster design like we have, for example, on the Venom Jack right here, which is a Warncliffe blade in contrast to the Sheep's Foot right there. And then we have another Warncliffe blade, which is of course the Laid Back Jack, the second release from Jack Wolf Knives way back in the day. And now we actually have the Feel Good Jack. Integral titanium bolsters, of course. This one will feature once again the CPM S90V blade steel and a very kind of thin and slicey looking, super pointy sheep's foot or a ram's foot blade. Nice long pull, very kind of slender and sleek. I really like this. In the hand, of course, it's not going to be as hand filling as something like the Venom Jack, which is a real worker, real hand filling handle, but this suits a slip joint style knife very well, in my opinion. Looks absolutely stunning with that carbon fiber right there. Nice and snappy walk and talk, very easily pinchable, of course, the same as you had on the Midnight Jack, because you have a long pull and a lot of blade exposed. Really well done. Of course, we have that gorgeous fit and finish we are used to seeing from Jack Wolf Knives. Flush in every position right there. And size-wise, this is actually quite a long one. And it's actually even pronounced by how slender it is. You can see that here for sure. If you take a look at both of the other knives we have here, which are on the larger end for Jack Wolf Knives, we have a 3-inch blade length on the Feel Good Jack, the doctor's knife pattern. And we can see it's the same length, but it's so much slimmer. It's not even funny. A very interesting kind of pattern. I never have actually seen a doctor's knife before. I saw this one here by a Jack Wolf Knife. So really, really cool. Loving the overall design here. Absolutely gorgeous blade. Still featuring the full height hollow grind. Gorgeous swatch at the top right there. Machine satin, S90V blade, titanium, and this absolutely gorgeous Arctic Storm carbon fiber. And this is available on May the 12th at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Absolutely gorgeous. I can't wait to actually carry this in the very nice provided leather slip. I have to figure out if I want to carry it like this or the other way around. And this makes a great package. And this is pretty much a perfect kind of gentleman's folder. And I think this doctor's knife will accompany me for a long time, especially because it's a doctor's knife. It's in this absolutely gorgeous white infused carbon fiber, and a very, very useful, slender, and super sharply ground blade right there that will serve me very well, especially as a secondary knife, as I usually carry these Jack Wolf knives. I think this is a great addition to the Jack Wolf knives family. And there are a bunch of different other color variations available. All of them this time are carbon fiber by camo carbon or by fat carbon. I think this is a fat carbon variant. There is also a pink version. There's a yellow one called Limoncello. And there is a blue infused one by fat carbon. And then there is a red one as well, if I'm not mistaken. So I think five different versions this time around. And this certainly is my absolute favorite. Really, really cool. I think that was also the color that was teased by Ben Belkin on his Instagram, which I highly recommend you to check out. And it will be linked in the description below. Once again, 12th of May, you can actually get your doctor's knife called the Feel Good Jack by Jack Wolf Knives, the 12th release. And we only have two already teased knives to go to make it the full Jack Wolf Knives lineup, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe there is even another one in there. I highly suspect that there will be 15, but I can't be sure. I don't have any additional knowledge. But this one looks absolutely insane, and I'm very happy to have the white one here on the carbon fiber. And you will see more content on this on the channel as well as on my Instagram account, so stay tuned for that. For now, I'm very, very happily surprised with the action, the overall fit and finish, and just the feel in the hand. It feels so different than any of the other Jack Wolf knives I had so far. You have the flat bottom used as a pill crusher, which is a bit of a hint to the doctor's knife pattern. So really, really cool. More info about the pattern and everything, all the specs and some comparisons in the full review that will be coming later on. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day and goodbye.